Yes, Monday night at 9 continues Tuesday on BBC One Wales.
The scene at Nocton in Lincolnshire, where emergency services are clearing up after another fatal crash on Britain's rail network.
Exactly a year after Selby, a van derailed a train. What can be done to stop it happening again?
Hello and welcome to Breakfast from BBC News with Bill Turnbull and Sian Williams.
It's 8 o'clock on Friday the 1st of March. The headlines this morning, the investigation begins.